as tacky as can be.
The 2011 Charger is faster than I expected. I drove a quarter mile in 14 and a half seconds and hit a top speed of 97 miles an hour.
God, that was fast, man.
That's good.
That was awesome, huh?
The 2011 Charger was faster, but it was fun comparing two cars that are 43 years apart. It's cars like these that remind me why I got into the car business in the first place.
Get this thing cleaned up for the auction.